Now that that's
not that that's over with.
Elephant sound.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm gonna be that guy that's like doing this and that.
Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. It happens. Yeah. I think I do that too much. Actually, Kayla said that she wasn't going to do this at all because that's exactly what she feels.
made you start doing this?
Coach Rehear asked me if I had any plans for college or basketball season. I'm like, no. He's like, well, do you want to do this? And I'm like, yeah, sure.
Sure. Did you play volleyball?
Yeah. And I didn't know I was going to get paid for it, so
that's going to be better. All that. Did she know you didn't know?
Yes.
That wasn't very smart. They're number 22. Everybody else can seem to find them. Thank you. So, like, do I stop it at, like, their timeouts?
No.
Nope. Like, the whole time?
Yeah, no problem, dude. Yeah, I'll make sure to get all your highlights tonight. Thank you. No, it's not really good at all.
It's horrible quality, and it like lags a lot. Focus isn't really a
thing. Why did they use this game?
They tried to, and it just didn't work out. They wouldn't register it as a webcam.
while you're listening. Don't follow your ball or don't follow the Mexican?
Follow kind of like at the front end of the ball. You're not going to get all that. Do your best. Swing it, honestly.
Pretty good. You're better than that. Thank you. definitely going to be listening to you.
Okay. Okay.
Don't say anything bad.
Let's go, Lynn. Who's that? Number five, Lydia. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Get heat!
Thank you.
stop at halftime.
Yeah.
You've got to come this way too, right?
Yeah. Unfortunately, they need to get a ladder on this side too.
You can do this on that side. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice. You got it, Ralph. There you go. Thank you.
felt shocked. Right? Your eyes were closed. You couldn't afford to say. It's not your content.
You don't know you're in basketball. I actually had, I had this prospect talk to me, he talked to me on the phone. He goes, so are y'all PC? I said, are you PC? Yeah, are you politically correct? I said, oh, no. I said, if it pertains to the truth, you just tell the truth. He said, oh, thank God.
Thank you.
You got it, Rich. You got it, Rich.
Thank you.
You got it, Shelby. You got it.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to welcome you to the Pyramid Athletic Center on the campus of Calvary University for tonight's men's basketball contest featuring the Baptist Bible College Patriots and your Calvary University Warriors. Would you please stand as we will be having an opening word of prayer and the singing of our national anthem prior to the introduction of tonight's starting lineups. Let's pray together. Father, we thank you for this evening you've given us to come together to partake in this basketball game, Lord. Thank you for these men and bringing them together to make up these two teams, Lord. I pray for every part of this game that you keep the guys safe on the floor, be with the coaches, be with the officials, and all, Lord, that you be glorified and sportsmanship would have happened. Thank you, Lord, for your son, Jesus, what he represents, what he did for us, coming to this service to make Christ for us. Father, we thank you for this time in Jesus' name.
Oh, say can you see by the trembling path what so gladly we hailed at the twilight of and rise up through the heaven of the for the memory we had for the planet we see and the rocket's red glare the altar's sinking air gave proof of the light. Never let us do that. Oh, sing a better thing than no other thing. For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Introducing first the starting lineup of our guests from Springfield, Missouri, the Baptist Bible College Patriots. Number 10, Derek Hayden. Number 24, Clint Hayden. Number 32, Luke Pitts. Number 33, Kayla Hill. And number 44, Seth Thompson. And now, the starting lineup of the Calvary University Warriors. The 6th-grade freshman from Wilson, Georgia. The 5'8 person from Alabama, Louisiana, the Von Collins Perez. A 6'7 freshman from Alabama, Louisiana, the North Carolina. A 6'2 senior from Alabama, Louisiana, the 23. Oh, it's green! And the 6th grade freshman from White Water Plains.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
commercial break.
Huh?
It's a commercial break.
Thank you. Yeah. 815-1634. Does anyone have that?
Let's go, Noah!
Yeah.
So John. Shelby's dying.
Thank you.
Thank you.
folks.
Huh? She's over there by the doorway.
Those people sitting right there in the back of it, they're really big keys at this place.
Yeah.
I guess I should hit record.
Thank you. Thank you.
you guys look at the my window speed signs. Okay.
Do it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.